going to make a sunroom for a doll using poster board, magazines, an X-Acto knife, and remember to always have adult supervision when working with sharp objects, scrapbook paper, and glue. I start by taking 3 pieces of poster board. For demonstration purposes, we're going to make this on a smaller scale, just so it is a little easier to see. Then we can resize it later. So here are 3 pieces of poster board the same size. Fold each one in half, then fold it in half again, so it is divided into 4 parts. Cut on the bottom folded line to the center to make our basic folding room. Repeat for the other poster boards. Once all 3 have been made, line them up side by side. On the far left room, I remove the floor from the right-hand side. Cut away the overhang from the center room so it makes a perfect square. For the room on the right, cut off the floor from the left-hand side. Cut a piece of paper, glue it halfway onto the back of the center room, take one of the discarded floors, cut it in half, glue it onto the paper right next to the edge of the wall, making sure to keep a tiny space in between so that it can bend, adding a partial wall to the room. Use the other piece and repeat on the other side, so it looks like our room has 4 walls and an entryway. Glue the corner rooms together, adding strength to the walls of the center room. So here you can see the wall on the right-hand side. Here is the center room with the 2 extra pieces. Then over here is the room from the left-hand side. And if I allow the floor from the side rooms to go underneath the center room, then we have a room with 4 walls and a backdrop. If we want the backdrop to be a little bit wider, take the remaining floor, cut it in half, and attach them to the sides just as we did before to extend the walls. And everything should still be able to fold up. For easy storage. Now that the basic structure for our sunroom is complete, it's time to cut out the windows. Pick up the poster board and lay it so that one of the walls are laying flat on the table. This is the large right-hand wall from the center room and the extension. Using a ruler, I draw the lines for the windows, cut on the lines drawn, remove the poster board to see the windows. Repeat on the other side to make a room of windows. And if you have clear plastic from packaging, then you can glue it behind the poster board to look like glass. Find pictures in magazines to cut out to glue onto the background. To fill the space, cut more pictures, then glue them on to make a garden collage. Use scrapbook paper to cover the ground outside and the floor inside to make the sunroom or greenhouse. Now it's time to decorate. Place artificial plants on the sides, a pallet from our doll pallet furniture video, and a few potted plants from our doll garden supplies video to make a cute little outdoor space for the dolls. Ooh, this is perfect for our shoppies. Now let's make it larger. I remade it for our 10 to 12 inch dolls, and I modified it for a different look. I cut the windows to have more panes, and I added clear plastic to look like glass. I chose to leave off the extended walls for the greenhouse, and as an alternative, I am going to use the excess poster board to extend the ground. I chose to cover it with a magazine collage, add artificial plants to make it 3D, and give the appearance of a garden. Now we can decorate this space as a sunroom or a greenhouse. It can be used either way. I am going to start by adding some pallet furniture, add a thin mattress from our doll pillow room, and a few pillows. Place a half pallet in front, along with some magazines, and a plant for a coffee table. We took crates from our doll general store, added pots, plants, shovels, and seeds from our doll garden supplies video, and placed our garden hose right outside the window to make a comfy place for the dolls to enjoy the great outdoors and do a little gardening.
And you're done.
Happy crafting!
I want to give a shout out to Maddie Potatoes. What's up? Finally, it stopped raining. Now I can go outside and enjoy nature and stuff. Achoo! Boy, there's a lot of plants out here. I think it's messing with my allergies. Achoo! I'm okay. Nature is awesome. Nature is great. Achoo! That's it. I'm going back inside.